Ladies and gentlemen, your kind attention is drawn to the right side of the stadium where an Israeli spectacle is displayed. White and red with yellow stripes behind.
Orissa FC, Imran from Northeast FC, Amul from East Bengal FC, Sandeep from Kerala FC, Choti and Unity.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of all the personnel, all the exhibition match will play between the Kohima Tonka 11 and Kangi Pari from Manipur. Till the end of the first half, the Kangi Pari from Manipur is leading over the Kohima Tonka 11 by 2-1. From Manipur dressed in red jerseys and the Kohima Town Club dressed in white and black short jerseys.
Thank you. Yes, yes.
the exhibition match with play between the Kohima Town Club 11 and Kanglipak Pari from Manipur. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kanglipak Pari laid to its reputation with players all drawn from the Indian Kanglipak Pari and won the exhibition match by 3-2. Thank you, Kanglipak, for displaying contemporary football skills and tactics. Ladies and gentlemen, winning or losing doesn't hold much in an exhibition match. However, this exhibition match is proof beyond doubt and speculation that our local teams are second to none when it comes to football. Just as the local players have limited exposure, which is by and large attributed to a lack of privilege, opportunity, and facilities, and the missing link with the overall management of football teams and the players all over the state. Congratulations to both the playing teams, that is Kanglipak Pari and the Kohima Town Club 11, for the football extravaganza. Looking forward to watch more serious games in the days ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, hope this exhibition will expose more players in the coming Indian Super League.
From the president of the Kohima Town Club, Dr. Vivek Devian.